Hey guys, it's your girl Mykayla Diamond. Welcome back to my channel. Sorry if y'all can hear my bed squeak. Look. Anyway, for today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys my Netflix slash Hulu TV and movie suggestion because I know everybody in quarantine and y'all like, I don't know what to watch at this point because I feel like I watched everything. I'm weird. I watch weird stuff. So I'm just going to give you all the stuff that I've watched and I'll give you a rundown of stuff like that. So we'll start with Netflix shows. As y'all know, Avatar The Last Airbender finally came back to Netflix. It's about time. If you haven't seen it already, where have you been? Because that's everybody's childhood. So, where have you been? If you don't know what it's about, I can't even explain what that's about. Just watch it, okay? Just watch it. I also watched this show called Too Hot to Handle. It's basically about 12 guys and girls go to this island. They get there and find out you can't have any type of sexual relationship with anybody there. No sex, no masturbation, no kissing, and that's it. Called On My Block. If you haven't seen On My Block, where have you been? It's about a whole bunch of teenagers experiencing life and drugs and all that bad stuff. My ultimate favorite all-time TV show on Netflix right now, Money Heist. You need to watch Money Heist. It's the best show that has been created since Scandal. There's also a show called Love is Blind. As you can see, there's a pattern here. I like a lot of romantic stuff, but that's just the type of person I am. Love is Blind is basically when you, a whole bunch of people, girls and guys, go on dates with people, but you can't see them. All you can do is hear them. You don't know what they look like, so the experiment is to see if you can fall in love with somebody who you've never seen before. Next show, You. Not y'all, but the show is literally called You. It's about this guy who is crazy in love with this woman.
Stalks her life. Literally stalks her life.
And kills anybody who gets in the way of it. Another dope ass show. The Umbrella Academy. It's about these kids who grow up and then they all have these different types of power. And one of them has been hidden from her power. Stranger Things. If you haven't seen Stranger Things, where have you been? At first, I didn't like it because I thought it was boring in the beginning, but if you keep watching, I know it seems boring in the beginning. I know it does, but just keep watching it. I promise you that show was worth watching for. Another show to watch, it's called Raising Dion. It's about this little kid who gets his powers from his dad. You know, Michael B. Jordan, and it's kind of in it. So if you like Michael B. Jordan, go ahead and watch him. That's my husband, so hello. But it's about this little kid who basically gets his powers from his dad and he's trying to figure out how to control it and everything. But he also has, you know, some bad people after him, so it's a really good show. It's not that long. I think it only has one season so far. Another show that's kind of weird that I like. I know it's called The End of the F***ing World. That's literally what it's called. I really like this show. Really good. It's about this girl and this guy. This guy is super weird. He was planning on killing the girl who he ended up taking a road trip with, but ended up falling in love with her. They both ran away from home because they both had sh**ty parents. Like, terrible. My last show to watch would be, it's called Marlin. It's freaking hilarious. If you know who the Wayans brothers, you will like this show to watch. Movies on Netflix, I'm just gonna run through them. What Happened to Monday? The Roommate. I like vampires, so if you're into that stuff, I would say the Underworld series. There's a movie called Six Underground. There's a crazy thriller movie called Fractured. You have to watch it. It's the craziest thing. I had to literally watch it probably like twice and then read about it to figure out what I just saw. A Fall from Grace, a Tyler Perry movie. Freaking amazing. After, another romance movie. It's about a girl who goes to college and basically meets this bad boy and she tries to figure out, does she want to be with him or not? All that good stuff. 47 Meters Down. If you haven't seen that already, don't know where you've been. It's about these people who get locked in a cage in the ocean. And there's a whole bunch of sharks trying to get them. And they can't get out and they're running out of air. Another movie, The Girl with All the Gifts. This is like a zombie apocalypse type of movie. I had to watch it like twice probably to really understand what happened because the ending was kind of shit. Another movie to watch, Room. It's about this girl and her child being locked in a room basically for years. She got kidnapped and everything. I love this movie to death. It's called Scott Pilgrim versus the World. It's based off of this graphic novel. And if you like video games and you like crazy stuff like that, you're gonna like that movie. Another movie to watch, Bird Box. It's like a good thriller. Action, not, is it action? I don't think it's action, but it's a good thriller movie to watch because you really don't know what happened. And the last movie on Netflix that I watched would be Salt. It's with Angelina Jolie and she's a, I think, a double agent. I don't know how to tell you guys the, like, the synopsis of the movies without telling you exactly what goes on, because then you're like, wait, you just spoiled it. But those movies are good shows to watch on Hulu, my bad. America's Next Top Model, I just started that. I don't know where I've been because I haven't been watching that. There's a show, the next show is called Euphoria with Zendaya. I haven't watched it yet, but I heard that it's freaking good. I'm gonna start that soon. Another show that I like to watch, Love Island. I just like shows like that. A whole bunch of couples get together and figure out if they, you know, like people, and if they don't, then you get kicked out. Game of Thrones. I have to keep rewatching this show because I keep losing my place because you have to really pay attention. But it's a really good show. Another good show to watch is Star. It's about three girls who end up being in a singing group. I really like that show. If you're into like Empire, if you like that, then you're gonna like that. There's a new show on Hulu that just came out called Little Fires Everywhere. It's freaking good. I love, 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 love this show. Like, it has Kerry Washington in it, and she's so good in it, and it's just really good. Another good show to watch on Hulu is called Siren. It's about mermaids in Washington. I like stuff like that. I'm into weird stuff, guys, but I promise you these shows are really good. Another good show to watch on Hulu, The Act. The Act is based on a real live story. It's about this little girl who ends up finding out that her mother has been using her to get money for years and been claiming that she's sick, but she hasn't even been sick. Another good show to watch, The Game. It's been around for years. It's about a football and their wives, and another good show to watch. This list for movies on Hulu, everything, if you have like the Showtime, the Cinemax, the HBO, all that, you should be able to watch these movies. Hannah, a good movie to watch. Sucker Punch, I love that movie to death. Unfriended, if you haven't seen Unfriended, where have you been? End Time is about these people who literally have time, and it shows you when you're gonna die. I mean, comedy movie called 50 Shades of Black. It's basically a parody of 50 Shades of Grey. Hilarious, with Marlon Wayans with it in it too. There's another movie called The Intruder that didn't come out too long ago. It's really good, watch it. Escape Room just came out too. Hustlers. Hustlers about these strippers taking Wall Street guys' money. Meet the Blacks. This is like a parody of The Purge. Another good movie to watch. Anna is an action movie. She's like a spy too, almost kind of like Salt, but a little bit different. Colombiana is a really good movie to watch. If you haven't watched it, watch it. The Darkest Minds is really good. Another good movie to watch is Little. American Ultra is a really good thriller action movie to watch. It's freaking hilarious too, in my opinion. Tyler Perry, Nobody's Fool. Tyler Perry's Acrimony. But What Men Want, and that's with Taraji P. Henson in it. Knock Knock, where this man is a married man and two girls come into his home and basically seduce him and then come to find out they're underage. Another good movie is called Assassination Nation, which is about these girls in this town and they all are getting exposed of all their secrets. Like, everybody's getting exposed. Another good movie is called Miss Bala. It's very Hispanic. Another good movie is called The Hate U Give. I'm late. I just watched it myself like a couple days ago. It's really, really good. It's long, but it was a really good movie to watch. Racist stuff, like, it's just a lot of good stuff that it went on in there. And then my last favorite movie, I'm an old head, I like the movie called The Mask. It's a really good movie with Jim Carrey, I think that's the name. I could be wrong, I think that's somebody else, but I think it's Jim Carrey. And it's about this guy, puts on a mask and becomes a wholly different person. But that's the end of this video. Sorry it was so long. I'll try to cut it as short as possible. But if you enjoyed this video and I helped you guys find your quarantine movies/TV shows to watch, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys later. Bye!